Well, this week on Dateline Schools, have the opportunity of learning more about the Virtual Learning Academy as we talk with Principal Josh Everitt. And Josh, what are the ages of students who come and participate in your program at the Virtual Learning Academy?
Yeah, so we're an alternative high school serving students in grades 9 through 12 up to the age of 22, which allows some students who are maybe behind or weren't able to graduate on track with their class to still have a couple years to progress and work towards that high school diploma.
Do you find that most of your kids are either the younger age or the older age, or is it a pretty good mix?
It's a pretty good balance. Yeah, we get some students who are coming to us, you know, right out of middle school or like ninth grade. And then we also get some students who, again, have just kind of fallen behind as they got passed through, you know, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th grade and didn't have the credits they needed to graduate. And so they, you know, opted to come here to make those up.
Now, is your curriculum similar to what we'd find at the typical high school we have here in St. Clair County?
Yeah, very similar. So we use Edgenuity as our online curriculum provider, but all of our courses are aligned to Michigan Merit Curriculum Standards. And so these are going to be courses that students would take at a traditional school, just in an online format. Biggest difference for us is that we are focusing on 18 core credits, a total of 36 classes that students have to work through, compared to 22 credits at a traditional school. So the four credit difference there are going to be elective courses that they would need at a traditional school setting that are not required here.
Now, also with these credits, if they had earned a few credits at their high school and transferred to you, do you accept those credits and they can apply to the diploma as well?
Yeah, we sure do. So we do what we call like a graduation audit. We look at a transcript. Any courses that have been successfully earned at another school get transferred over, and then they're only focusing on the courses that they have not yet completed.
We'll be back with more tomorrow for Dateline Schools. I'm Terry Hines.